That's the screen. I have slow load screen today. Hey! What's she doing, Iz? Come here! Used to.
champion. I must throw.
Is there something you wish to discuss?
Of you too. Alright, we're back.
Thank you. retrieve the wagon or its contents. Why are we taking this ridiculous contraption again? It's agonizingly slow. Our enemies will be on the lookout for us, and we can't risk an encounter while transporting the edge. So we shall travel as mortals do to avoid their gaze. If saving the future of your kind bores you, you are free to leave. I would welcome the silence.
I cannot maintain this forever. Ridiculous!
I cannot maintain this forever.
Cease your fidgeting. If anything is putting us at risk of discovery, it is your childish impatience.
The horses will not move while the sword calls. Horses will not move while the shield holds.
Would hatch before reaching the life pools.
The life pools proper, champion. This is far from over.
Good morning.
As Neltharion's heir, I pledge it and myself to you.
What are you?
These eggs are most welcome, Halcyon. But your part in your father's twisted legacy has earned you no such privilege. I will ensure the eggs are cared for, but I will not be involved in your cookery. That is for the black, not the red, to decide.
Thank you.
the wind brought. draws a siege.
Thank you.
Faith to the centaur. Its healing qualities will serve them well.
Trespass on Maruk land. With it. I am not your keeper. Go on then. Even a young hunter can aid in a proto-drake hunt. Let us see what you've got, outsider.
foot. You'll be back soon, sure. My Khan is at our outpost nearby. Follow this path to the swamp and try not to get eaten.
This is sacred land. Greetings.
Speak up.
Preparing for a journey to the Kural, a gathering of all the clans across the plains. There, we will discuss the return of the dragons. We received word that an emissary from the Green Dragons will be present at the Kural. You may join us for the journey, but you must lend your aid to our clan.
How is your hunting? May your arrow always fly. Hello. I shall join you next time, perhaps.
What roads have you traveled? Go well.
I will be the greatest hunter this clan has ever seen.
You wish, Amru. Which one of us killed their proto-drake, Falcon?
Wow, I've never seen someone like you. How are your hunting skills?
I bet we can out-hunt you. I will out-hunt you. Target.
respectful. No. I'm afraid my hooves no longer take me to Marukai. But my beasts of burden are vital to the caravan. I shall bring my master to pull the wagons.
May Onara's power lift your spirit. The winds carried word of interesting times, but the arrival of your people has caused more of a stir than I expected. I look forward to learning more of your ways as we travel.
Speak up. Finally. You'll be back soon, sure. Go on. Finally. The caravan will be waiting at the gates. Do not hold us up. Out with it. Go on then.
Walk with us, outsider. We have many stories to share.
The Maruk Centaur include many individual clans across the plains. There are four of us who hold the most power. Clans Tirai, Shikar, Nokud, and Onir. Clan Tirai are the keepers of our traditions. Their leader, the Khanamatra, is the cultural Khan of all Maruk. All Khanamatra can trace their bloodlines back to our first matriarch, Tira. We of Clan Shikara are the strongest hunters. You can find our camp spread throughout the plains, following the patterns of wildlife and game. I am out of range.
Clan Nakud has recently come to power. A generation ago, Shakan Khan led his people to defeat Clan Togan, taking their place of power amongst the plains. His son, Balakar Khan, now leads this clan. His father was a man of honor. But Balakar Khan did not inherit his father's patience or wisdom.
No.
My clan, Clan Mayo, is made up of those who feel a direct connection to our god, Onara. She guided our founders, Maruk and Tira, to the Dragon Isles. And she has watched over our people.
He's too far away.
The mystics of Clan Onir are initiated from many different clans, but we all followed Onara's call to serve her.
The clans have their differences, but we share one culture. No matter our strengths and weaknesses, we are all Maruk.
Thank you.
Two-Foot, you've fought many foes in your time, yes? You will have to share some stories. Shared the tale of my first kill, Bellica. A mighty horned spider with horns as tall as its legs were long. I keep its horn as a trophy.
Was a good kill, Tamul. My first was a mighty bear of ice and snow, deep in the frozen tundra of the Azure Span. My Bakar and I knew no equals. We were the talk of the Corral.
We have reached our first stop. Circle the wagon, Shikari. It is time for a hunt. Two-Foot, how we hunt. The hunt is on.
Whoever brings back the most game wins.
Thank you.
outside. If you want to earn respect, you must hunt more dangerous.
I cannot attack that time.
With it. I am not your keeper. You'll be back soon, I'm sure.
I won! I won!
No, I am better than you. Sure, you killed more, but most of your game cannot be used.
Go on then.
The Horn of Drusal will be visible once we cross the bridge. You must see it, Two-Foot.
Has the wind brought today? Off to your next adventure. Go with Onara's blessing. Do your best.
Guess I don't need it. I don't know.
place these totems for the ritual. To her gift,
yeah.
We must be wary.
Clan Nokud can be quite aggressive. Tomul, accompany our friend to make their introductions.
Yes, my con. First, I get stuck being your keeper. And now I have to introduce you to the Nokud. You're testing my limits, Two-Foot.
Play with your bird, Shakar.
Speak up. Finally. Enjoy your time with these thugs, Two-Foot.
Return quickly. Go. Prove you're not as weak as you look.
Step away from this path!
My Khan, this interloper has no place amongst your Nokud. We must cleanse ourselves of any weakness.
Be respectful. Let the storm envelop you, Windsor. Back away. Well then.
The weather is turning.
us are not permitted. Goodbye.
Your health. Ancestors protect you. May your arrow always fly true. Farewell, two young Shikar delivered some game from your travels.
I am out of range.
Now we must season the meat. Grab some spice from our stores. Are you good?
Okay.
Our foals eat more spice than this. Get more. Goodbye.
No, you're not.
Be welcome. It tastes better, but I can still feel my tongue. Pull over the biggest container of spice. Well done. Now that's enough spice to bring Maruk and Tira to the fire. You have the honor of charring the roast. Do not remove it from the fire until it is past blackened. Good. The scent is strong. It will be easily carried to our ancestors on the wind. Place it on the offering table. My family greets your family. Get some rest. Be welcome. Trust your clan and none other. How is your health? Fight with fury, then rest.
We cannot stop the wind, Sashtay, nor reverse its course. We must be guided by it, even into tumult.
It's 365 today. Yeah. Go well.
I was like,
That's funny.
Stay sharp.
Maybe I can help. You have my gratitude.
Eagerly await our next trade.
Welcome. I have a story.
The weather is turning.
A message from Sansa Khan. Show me your hands. May your praise lie low and slow. My heart awaits you. Up for an adventure? Take care which burrows you search. Well, ah, just in time for the hunt. Off with you.
Incorrect. Try again. Incorrect. Try again.
From the Green Dragonflight has arrived.
It is my honor to represent my flight. It has been many years since our people connected. I come seeking aid from your Kalamantra. I request you let her know I am prepared.
We must go join the Kalamantra. I recommend you take this opportunity to speak with the emissary. You are both strangers here.
Within our gardens stands a portal to the Emerald Dream. We cannot empower our Oathstone without forces to defend our charge from primalist attacks. Marithra hopes that the Kalamantra upholds her ancestors' pact to aid us in this time of need. I must speak with the Kalamantra. I implore you to join us when you are able.
Hello, show me your hands.
See you soon.
The Marook, too, have been plagued by these primalists. If Onora wills it, I will blow the Horn of Drasol on the morrow to signal our accord with the Green Dragonflight.
Marithra, daughter of Ysera, is grateful for your...
Grateful? Huh. Dragons only respect dragons. No Marook blood will be spilled for them.
You are not the Kalamantra, Balakar.
A true leader would never surrender this land to outsiders. You desecrate the memory of Marook Thousand Bones, Serest.
Stand down.
No. These plains belong to the Marook. And Marukai belongs to the Lakud!
Thanks for the follow. How you doing? What just happened?
beneath me. Bahir, take care of these weaklings.
Oh.
family be blessed with dollars.
Follow the wind. May your ancestors guide you well.
Clan Nokud has made their choice. They betray the Maruk for power.
The storm crests the horizon. It grows dark.
My promise to the emissary stands. It seems the Maruk and the dragons need each other once again. Thons, ready your clans for war. Outsider, you must be the dragon seeker Sansok Khan told me about. If you aim to help the dragons, you can help us.
Are you good? May your arrow always fly true.
Okay, I'm just finishing up. Okay. All right, well, that is going to do it for me today.